Good day, mortals. It is I, Pixie, here, and today we are playing Mass Effect Andromeda. Or Andromeda, as some pronounce it. Today, I want to do some side quests on Aya because, well, I haven't really done much on Aya. And if you look around, like, there's side quests over there, side quests there, there, there. I'm sure we'll find more as we walk around. So, let's start with you, Mirexis.
Honor to meet you, Pathfinder. Initiative pilot Mirexis. I run supplies to your outposts.
What brings you to Aya?
Your survival supplies only Aya has. I'm waiting on clearance to enter the city, but it's taking too long. I understand their caution, but the outposts need these supplies. I have to get them, now.
They let me into the city. I can help.
I appreciate that. To start, Eos needs a way to produce food to support population growth. They've requested Kiloa seeds to begin their own crops. There's an agricultural scientist who might sell some.
I'll make sure to get those seeds.
All right, let's do that right away. Get those seeds. Give them to Prodromos. Hi there.
Weird question. You don't have any Kiloa seeds, do you?
Yes, I do. Need some?
Sure thing. One Kiloa seed? Enough seeds to produce a large crop of fruit bank Kiloa plants. Right. Not just a single seed, I see. I will take that. Thank you. I feel silly now. One seed. Who would sell one seed? Hey there. Got your seeds.
I found Kiloa seeds for Eos. Is this enough?
It's perfect. I'll make sure Eos gets them.
Excellent. Viability on Eos is currently 100%, so it doesn't really need any more juicing, but... Extra shove wouldn't help hurt. What's next? You. No, you. Hi there.
Trade.
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
Right now it doesn't. I think that's true for most of the world, actually.
We have credits, but little to spend them on.
Think you might spend them here? Could be. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. What do you offer?
It's negotiable.
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good at it. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. Has things I need. There could be trouble.
Why me? Well, maybe because I'm a Pathfinder. I tend to do a lot of ass-kicking. I mean, a lot of cat bodies have fallen by my hand. If there's trouble, I can probably help. I'll ask why me anyways.
What makes you think I can help?
You found Aya, maybe you find my supplier. Can't hurt to ask.
Fair point. I'll help you.
You're one of few people here willing to give me a chance. I'll take it.
You have a ship? I have my supplier's nav point. His name is Kelvo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
All right. So we found the place, and we're getting...
We are nearing the nav point provided by Soka Isov on Aya.
Yeah. So it keeps going faster and faster, and I think it's here, right? Because this is the only sign of anything I can see, right?
This does not look good.
It doesn't really, does it? Stuff scattered around. Dead Angara.
I recognize him. That's Keldo, one of Sokka's suppliers.
I detect traces of weapons fire consistent with Cat's technology.
Cat. great.
Oh, speak of the devil. Let me loot.
And here's the ambush.
Come on. They're not really moving much, are they? Oh, now I can recover supplies. Got it. I seem to be going very slowly. See, I'm moving slower. Not that time. That seemed normal as well. Right, but that was odd. Hi there, invisible man.
You came back.
I have bad news. Your supplier, Keldo. The cat got him.
Thank you for confirming how he died. You have his supplies?
Someone died. Jeez.
Supplies. Your friend is dead. Don't you care?
I grieved for Keldo before I sent you to find his body. He fought for the Resistance. Died for it. We still need what he promised.
The cat had your weapons. I got them back.
Yes. All of them. And Keldo's killer's dead. This is good. You're honest, Pathfinder. Reliable. I'll tell Aphra you did well.
Are we friends yet?
How many more of these tests do I have to pass?
We don't trust outsiders. But maybe we can work with you. Need to get the weapons where they belong, but... Keldo would want me to help you. I have things you can use, and I want to see your credits for myself. Trade?
You'll accept credits?
Think I'm getting the better deal. All you walk away with is a number.
True. But who knows what that number will be worth someday. My inventory is open to you. Anything you need.
Hi there. Am I allowed to be here? Is this like some sort of docking control? Hi. You have a quest for
when
me.
When you have a moment.
I have a moment,
Pathfinder,
yeah.
Pathfinder, this is a tremendous honor. I must express my admiration for all you've done. Crossing the void between galaxies. Navigating the Scourge to find Aya. Incredible.
The odds were against us, that's for sure.
Yet here we are, strangers from different galaxies conversing in friendship. Extraordinary. I am Mariko Daresh, Chief Phoneron.
Your title didn't it's an honor. It's an honor.
It's a privilege to meet you. Tell me about yourself.
I'm something of a pathfinder myself. I am a celestial observer, charting the movements of stars, planets, and the Scourge.
An astronomer. You know the safe routes out there?
We deploy satellites that alert us to new hazards and opportunities. But we've lost contact with several key observers. They've simply stopped. I sent a vessel to scan their last known locations, but nothing's been found. Your Tempest is highly advanced. I hoped you could aid our search.
Of course.
Even Pathfinders need a good map. I'll look into it.
I knew you'd understand. I'll provide search nav points. And when I can finally reconcile our charts with fresh satellite data, I'll gladly share all we have.
Excellent. New maps? I probably shouldn't touch this. All right. Hi. Can we talk?
Your crew has been cooperative. I appreciate that.
Yes, I've made sure they know we have to cooperate with you fully. Ooh, a shuttle model. This is the take it or leave it pile, right? Like, take a penny, leave a penny? I'm just Okay, no one seems upset that I took it. Okay. Got it.
Probe away. Anomaly found.
So this is probably the satellite. Isn't it? Come on. What am I
looking
at? According
to that astronomer on Aya, a satellite should be here. I'm not detecting anything. If it was here, it's gone. You mean destroyed? I mean gone. Destruction would leave debris. We've got nothing. Let's try another nav point.
So someone's been taking them. I assume we need more evidence to confirm that.
Anomaly detected. Probe away.
All right, this is satellite number two.
Anomaly found.
And another no-show.
You're sure that astronomer's nav points are correct?
He seemed to think so.
There's nothing out here.
The Scourge didn't swallow a satellite whole. It can't do that, right?
I'll let you know. Let's check other nav points.
Hold on. The analysis here says there are trace radioactive particles consistent with those produced by a small starship's engine thrusters. So, perhaps someone is taking them. Do we know what kind of starship? Initiative, Angaran, Ket. Still not enough data to speculate.
Probes launched.
And number three.
Getting a scan.
Ah, satellite.
Let me guess. No Angaran satellite?
No, but I've got something else. Message buoy from an Angaran ship. They came here looking and didn't find anything either. Left a marker for us.
Must be the team our astronomer sent.
They headed to a new nav point. We should join the party.
Huh. All right then. So they may have been able to track whoever was stealing them. And where did they go? Way down here, let's see.
Probes launched. I found something.
So we have starship wreckage. Not a particularly good sign.
Stand by. I'm cutting through heavy interference from the Scourge.
We are pretty close for comfort.
Something's drifting just inside. Angaran ship. In pieces. No life signs.
Who did this? Ket?
I found the ship's log. Scanning and downloading. Scavengers. The Angara caught them stealing satellites. The Scavs fought back, and the Angara collided with the Scourge.
Can we find the Scavengers?
I have their ship's transponder ID. It's registered out of Kadara port.
Alright, why is everything back to Kadara? I know it's obvious and all, but does it have to be the go-to planet every single time?
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds, Lil? Here they come!
Oh.
That's a grenade!
Alright. Find the missing satellites. Alright, shouldn't be too difficult. What exactly am I... Is it in this building?
Scavengers chopped those missing Angaran satellites. It's into scrap.
I'll have the Tempest retrieve what's left for transport to Aya.
No Angara here. Just our people.
Hey, how's it going?
You're always a welcome sight, Pathfinder. Still no word from our search vessel. How goes your hunt for the missing satellites?
Your people caught scavengers from Kadara port stealing them. There was a fight. Your ship lost.
I sent them out. And risked your life, too. The scavengers, Angaran, have our deserters preyed upon us again?
They were from the Nexus.
Criminals were my people. Exiles. They ripped your satellites into scrap. I brought what's left.
The Initiative is supposed to explore, not steal and kill. Why would your people steal something that protects us all? Murder those who are only trying to help.
We're not all bad.
These were a few bad people. There are thousands of good ones out there.
How can we tell the difference? Maybe the others are right. What if you are no better than the Ket?
These scavengers abandoned the Initiative, just like your deserters left you.
And we hate them, too. Keep what your people stole and go. I can't talk to you anymore.
Damn it! I told the truth. Why?
Sorry to hear things went south with that Angaran astronomer rider. Found a silver lining, though. The scrap satellites are gonna come in extra handy.
Not as handy as what we could have had, but I'll take it.
Well, the trip sucks, doesn't it? It's all sucky. What's this? Oh, there's lots of bulletins here. You guys can read this in your own time if you need. What's this? Display stand. Aww. That's sweet. I like memorials like that.
Pathfinder, it would be wise to speak with me before engaging in trade.
Alright.
Welcome to the marketplace. I am Arbiter Renov. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes. As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Invest in your personal protection. Shield yourself.
Judgment and punishment.
Who decides what happens to people who break the law?
It depends on the grievance. I settle minor offenses right here. More serious ones require a tribunal.
Trade laws.
Where I'm from, the biggest trade law is don't cheat. Is it different here?
I suspect we define cheating differently. What is unfair changes based on perspective.
I'm ready to know more.
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
Understood.
Please visit my colleagues in the Governor's office and the Resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
All right.
Osha insists on meeting with the Council. She's only just returned from a Ket prison. Not to mention breach of Council scheduling protocol.
Now Mosha has never been one for protocol.
More's the pity.
Hi there.
Arbiter Renov told me to expect you. I prepared a data pad detailing our laws. Read it for...
All right. And where is the other Arbiter? This way?
Heard you were coming. I prepared a data pad on our laws regarding war. Learn them.
Hi there.
Not now. I'm calculating the antioxidant content of this irrigation system. It's difficult to focus with you hovering over me. You again? Haven't I suffered enough interruptions? Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away.
All right, fine. Museum.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Hello.
Stars above, it's you. I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah, this is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life, why did you do it?
Adventure.
I couldn't resist the adventure of a lifetime.
I know the feeling. There's a rush in taking a chance and hoping for the best.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
Not much.
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
So you want me to go?
I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
Why me? Well, because I'm really good at doing all this kind of fighting the Remnant and investigative stuff. I think that... Why does this option keep coming? Alright, I'll ask anyways.
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right? Recovering our past will go a long way.
Does Ephra know about this?
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
Takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I'll take a look.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
This must be the crash site Avela mentioned.
Probably, yep. Just gonna feel nice and calm.
Character, die! Get you!
Cool down. Alright. That appears to be all of them. Let's start scanning. Fancy. Guess what I found?
Pathfinder, did you make it to Havaral?
I found this Angaran helmet. Does it mean anything to you?
This is a pre-Dark Age design. Do you see the black marks? The Scourge targeted this pilot's ship. Stars, it's perfectly preserved. I can almost imagine the pilot. He must have been so afraid. I've never seen one of these intact. Do you know how rare this is? I can't even begin to repay you.
No, it was nothing.
If it helps you piece your history together, that's all I need.
It does help. You have no idea how much. You know, Pathfinder, this gets me thinking. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even know that helmet existed. What if that's not all we're missing?
There could be a wealth of history just out of our reach. So, I'm requesting your help again.
Yeah, sure.
Just tell me what I need to do.
I've led digs on every Angaran homeworld, but there are places I've missed. Areas only a pathfinder could go. There could be relics sitting untouched for centuries because no one could reach them. What I ask is this. If you ever find yourself in an area like that, you keep an eye out for artifacts.
I already found one. Take a look at this.
This is unfamiliar to me. It does resemble an Angara, but it looks so strange. It's clearly centuries old. Is it an artistic interpretation, or is this what we really look like? Implications. Pathfinder, you may have discovered our earliest artifact yet.
And I tossed it in cargo.
If I'd known what a big deal it was, I would have let it ride shotgun.
No harm done. It's seen centuries of wear. One bumpy ride won't change much.
Remnant tech.
Any insight you can give me on the remnant tech?
We don't know much. To our understanding, it's always been here. Stars. I would love to be the one to solve that mystery.
Impressive museum.
This is quite a place.
It feels like home to me. Sometimes I think I should move in here. But it's got a long way to go. Someday we'll fill it with relics of the past, each one telling a story. And the people will come here to learn. And to remember.
You'll get there.
With enough hard work, yes.
About that helmet.
You said the helmet was touched by the Scourge? What does that mean?
I forget your people weren't around for that. When the Scourge appeared, it targeted remnant ships, broke down their technology. With the drive cores disabled...
The ships crashed.
But that may not be all. The Scourge leaves a mark on whatever it touches. If it touched this helmet, perhaps the pilot was the target. There may be remnant tech inside the helmet.
Or in the pilot.
Storms. I hadn't even thought of that.
You seem very young for a curator.
Is it normal for someone as young as you to be in charge?
I'm no younger than you. And you're a pathfinder.
I kinda inherited the job.
So did I. I was apprenticed to the former curator. It was my job to bring him artifacts from other worlds. When he retired, I sort of fell into his position.
Do you miss relic hunting?
Some days, but mostly I'm happy to spend more time with each piece.
Tell me about yourself.
Have you always been into history?
Oh yes. When I was young, I would dig up shells and pretend they were ancient armor pieces. I've always had a big imagination. With only 14 siblings, I got lonely sometimes.
14? That's insane.
Why? How many do you have?
Just the one.
Oh, that's terrible. I'm sorry.
I'll get going. It was good talking to you,
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
The Angara have been gracious. Everything's going well.
Good. Keep me updated. Tan out.
I've never lied to a director before.
Huh.
I read through your reports. How long till the Angara allow civilian visitors?
I'm working on it. For now, all visits to Aya must have an official purpose.
We'll discuss this later.
Hi there.
Pathfinder, it's a pleasure. I'm Ambassador Riala, Chief Diplomat for the Initiative on Aya. I was removed from Cryo specifically for this. Quite the wake-up call.
I can relate. I can kind of relate. It's kind of a rush wake-up for me as well. You must be an expert. I'll go with that one.
I assume you're trained for first contact diplomacy.
I'm a social anthropologist with a linguistics background. Close enough for Director Tan. I hear you're to thank for our new ties with Aya. This is our best shot at an alliance. Now we just need to keep our people from wrecking it, no matter how hard they try.
I'll just say uh-oh.
I'm not going to like this, am I?
No more than I do. A Solarian botanist named Sorvis Len is here.
Go away!
Learning how to improve our crops. He sent an urgent comm, saying a member of the Angaran resistance had threatened him.
What happened?
I'm not sure. Zorvis is an excellent scientist, but not the best communicator. I'm concerned this could escalate if someone doesn't look into it, but I don't have the staff to spare.
Was he the guy who just kept telling me to
go away?
I'll do it.
I can go settle things. I'm a friendly face for both sides.
That would be helpful. With any luck, we can prevent this from getting worse.
Tell me about your future plans.
What's our end goal for Aya?
A strong alliance is all we can ask for. It's what we're working toward. Helios is the Angara's home. They dictate the terms of this partnership, not us. We need them as allies, and they could benefit from us. But we have to tread lightly.
Show them we're not invaders.
Historically, when two civilizations meet, one consumes or destroys the other. We need to break that cycle.
Initiative visitors.
How many of our people have they let into the city?
A strictly limited number, and only certain professions. Scientists, engineers, and scholars. The Angara have agreed to allow some of our people to work in Aya's research facilities.
That's huge.
It's more than I expected. Tan wants me to push for social visits, but I'm holding my ground. We need to move at their pace. They've been extraordinarily gracious, all things considered. I'll take whatever they're willing to give.
Any other problems?
Aside from Sorvis, Len, is everything okay? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Director Tan gave me a project. He wants more Aya natives to live on the Nexus. He thinks it will deepen our partnership. A few Angara expressed interest, but none of them will agree to live on the Nexus without speaking to you first.
Oh.
Why me?
After what you've accomplished? I didn't want to bother you, but you asked. I'll point you towards the candidates. If you could convince them to transfer, I'd be grateful.
All right, I will get right on that. Right as soon as I fix the thing with the...
You again? Haven't I suffered enough interruptions?
That's all for now.
I'm here if you need anything.
Hey. Why are you so angry all the time?
I can't work under these conditions. What does it take to be left alone?
Simmer down.
Ease off. I'm here to help. You reported that someone in the Resistance threatened you. Tell me exactly what happened.
I didn't know Riala was sending the Pathfinder. I deserve no less, of course. I was measuring the photonic dispersal from the canopies when some random brute interrupted me. I asked him to move, and he got nasty. Said it was my fault his friend was dead. Ridiculous.
What else did he say?
Do you know what he meant by that?
He ranted nonsense about a Vesaal and selling slots to outsiders. He got right up in my face and compared me to a Ket. He wanted to kill me. I could see it in his eyes. The whole conversation made no sense. I think he was inebriated.
Don't be so rude.
I'm not saying you're wrong, but dial it down. We're guests here.
Exactly. We shouldn't have to put up with this.
But
when he left, I tagged him with infrared dye from my sample kit. Invisible to the naked eye, but not to a scanner.
I'll scan people around the Resistance headquarters, see if I find him.
You're supposed to represent our interests, Anaya. Go, represent. I have work to do.
All right, I will... Why is everyone so mad at everyone? Hi there. I want to ask you a couple of questions.
Good to see you.
I detect the infrared dye Sorvis Len used to mark the person who threatened him.
That's our man.
I know why you're here. The botanist. You want an apology for what I said to him.
I'm here to listen.
I only have one side of the story. Tell me yours.
It's hard to explain.
Try me.
Aya isn't big enough to give everyone a home. We each live here a short time and then move on. For someone to come, another must go. The exchanges are chosen at random. We call this arrangement the Vesaal. Time of change. It worked well. Until now.
we upset the balance. Tell me about your friend.
You lost someone you cared about. Was it because of the Vesaal?
That's one way to see it. When our leaders agreed to make a place for your people here, it came with a cost. My friend won a place on Aya, but he sold that slot so one of you could stay here instead.
Sold it how? What did he get?
Comforts for his family, resources to improve their home on Haval. He always put others before himself. That's how he died, fighting Ket on Vold. When I found out, I was angry. Said things to your botanist I shouldn't have, but I'd never hurt your people.
It's okay.
I believe you, and I'm sorry for your loss. Between us, that botanist is kind of a jerk.
He didn't fear my anger. I respect that.
I'll talk to our ambassador, see if we can minimize our impact on your Vesaal.
We don't expect things to be easy. Only that you understand, nothing is free for us.
Problem solved.
Pathfinder. Any news on what happened to Sorvis Len?
Do you know about the Vesaal? The Angaran lottery that decides who gets to live on Aya.
I've heard of it. Why?
Angara are selling their slots to come here so our people can stay in their place. Including a member of the Angaran resistance. He was killed on Vold. Wouldn't have happened if he'd been here.
No one told me of this arrangement. Well, we have to do something.
Damn it. I don't like any of these options. Make room back home? No. You'll figure it out? No. We could pay instead? Eh. Talk to Angara? Also, eh. So it's gonna be one of those two. Two ehs. Eh. It's not a very good option with eh. Eh. That's all it is. Talk to the Angara? We could pay instead. Maybe we could pay instead. I'm gonna try that one.
If we reward the Angara for their sacrifice, maybe they won't resent our being here.
And we can ensure their survivors receive compensation in situations like this. Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll forward your proposal to Director Tan immediately.
Alright. Thanks for your time. Goodbye.
That's all for now.
I'm here if you need anything.
Alright, mortals, I think we're gonna call there for today. I hope you enjoyed, and until next time. Hi. Good night, mortals.